Technique, presented by the new Starburst Hard Candy. Give it some juice.
Paul is going for a bad ride here. Oh no! But the landing is worse. Oh no, not two. It's hard on hardcore. Paul, he asked for it. Oh, look out, look out. The third one arm toe slam by Kane. They gotta stop this. Good Lord, that's four. Paul, he almost broken in half by Kane. He is limp. Paul is out.
That was the WWF Slam of the Week, presented by the new Starburst Hard Candy. Give it some juice.
What does everybody want?
Terry, the self-proclaimed big shot, appears not to be afraid of anybody.
I can't believe after taking four choke slams from Kane, Holly has the nerve to say, is that all you got?
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Is entering the ring, weighing 246 pounds, the World Wrestling Federation Hardcore Champion.
It's fixing to get hardcore with Al Snow taking on the Brooklyn Brawler, who wastes no time going after the hardcore champion.
I haven't seen Brooklyn Brawler around for a while, but look, see the referee? Harvey Whippleman.
Last time we saw Harvey Whippleman as a referee, he, fell for Deborah's charms. The
blame
idiot.
Him?
Now the idiot cost Test the Intercontinental title. Matter of fact, we'll see Test.
What's going on with Steve Blackman? What a new attitude. Silent, like almost like a silent assassin going after Shamrock.
Yeah, he laid Shamrock out, folks. And Ken Shamrock, this past Monday, was sent to the hospital. Boom! Needed medical attention. Brooklyn Brawler might wind up in the bed next to Shamrock. Thanks to the attack of Steve Blackman, Terry, we've seen Ken Shamrock now beaten down on a few occasions, and we understand the world's most dangerous man is really in some dire straits physically these days.
Yes, he is. Internal injuries, you can't tell the extent. There's no way to actually help heal those. So right now, we don't know what the situation is because Ken Shamrock will not let the doctors or EMTs help him.
Well, a little bit of fire, I guess, in the ring. A little fire, Scarecrow. Wait a minute. What? Harvey Whippleman trying to take away the...
This might be Harvey Whippleman's first hardcore match, and he doesn't understand.
Well, of course, you know, get caught up in the action, the excitement a little bit there, looking out for the safety of the competitors. He tried to divert Al Snow's use of the fire extinguisher. Now the Brooklyn Brawler taking advantage of this situation, sending the hardcore champion head first.
Boy, with all the heat I have, I'm surprised they didn't put that fire extinguisher towards us.
And now look at this. Wait a minute, the camera cable's coming into play. Anything goes in these hardcore matches. Remember, falls count anywhere.
I love that Harvey Whippleman actually wears his glasses out to referee. A referee that can see.
Oh, it looks as if Al Snow now fixes it. Wait, for the second time now, Harvey Whippleman, is he trying to keep this clean here? Trying to...
Wait. Al Snow didn't even put his hands down. Al Snow, you know him better than I do. This guy lives for physical punishment, doesn't he, Kevin?
Well, he certainly does, but he sees a lot of stars because of it, and I'm not talking about trips to Hollywood. Oh, wait a minute.
Uh-oh.
Are these two working in tandem, trying to get this ladder out?
I don't think Harvey Whippleman understands hardcore rules.
Wait a minute.
He's just trying to be helpful, I'm sure of it.
But who's he helping? He's standing on the ladder, Terry.
I don't know. What's going to happen here?
What is... Oh, good Lord!
Oh, unbelievable.
What a couple of buffoons.
Harvey Whippleman trying to hold the ladder. I completely think he is out of touch with what's going on here in the WWF. But I don't think the Brawler is.
Oh, man.
I think Al Snow's kind of dumb. I think he's figured out that Harvey Whippleman may be on the take with the Brooklyn Brawler.
Harvey Whippleman on the take. Who'd have ever guessed?
Two, three.
Anything's legal in hardcore.
Here is your winner.
That's taking matters into your own hands.
Well, Al's always said that head's been the driving force, and head got the three count.
Well, I hope that doesn't get Al all confused to who the hardcore champion is.
Oh, boy. That's the strangest match I've ever seen.
What is everybody?